going on? Could this be my understanding? It's not your fault, I was being too demanding. I must admit, it's my pride that made me distant. All because I hoped that you'd be someone different. There's not much I know about you. Fear will always make you blind. But the answer is in clear view. It's amazing what you'll find face to face. I thought you were the problem. Tried to forget until I hit the bottom. But when I faced you in my blank confusion, I realized you weren't wrong. It was a mere illusion. It really didn't make sense just to leave this unresolved. It's not hard to go the distance when you finally get involved.
Expecting a lot better. I mean, at least I'm used to seeing like those swap meets that are crazy with a bunch of crazy stuff and vendors with a bunch of cool stuff, but like really here it wasn't like all that. It was just a bunch of people selling their old used stuff. I mean, I got like this little bracelet or whatever, but I mean, that was really the only cool thing. And there was this gangster ass sword, but I mean, that was it, mostly it for that. And then we went to a photo museum. Yeah, and then we went to the Fauna Museum, which you guys saw. And that was okay. I mean, it was cool learning a little bit about the history of their kind of music and stuff, but it wasn't all that either. The best part was like when me and Carter went to this like museum of water. I know it sounds kind of lame, and it's not even all that either. But it had the sickest pool ever. Like, that pool was so clear. Like, I told Carter like 5 times, like, this is where the gods came to swim. Like, that's just how, like, I was mesmerized by that place. It was so dope. Like, I was so tempted to just dive in there. Like, the water was so blue, and it was like, it was the gods swimming pool. Like, for sure. And then after that, me and Carter go on this little adventure, and we take a bus. It leaves us in the middle of nowhere, like this crazy like rainforest or forest deal. And we hike to get a better view of these aqueducts that are like a little bit outside of Lisbon. And so we hike, and oh yeah, we get some cool views of it, and then we're like stuck. And the only way we can make it up is to make it up this hill that you're not supposed to climb up. It's all freaking just grass and those little sticky shits that stick on your socks or whatever. So we make it all the way up to the top. My shirt's covered in those little balls. My freaking True Blues covered in that shit. They're fucked up. And so then after that, there's a fence. We can't get around the fence, so we have to jump on this like abandoned house's roof and then make it over there. And then we end up in like the sketchiest neighborhood ever. And then we're waiting for the bus for 30 minutes, and I was picking those little shits off my shirt, cleaning my socks and my shoes. And then the bus came, and we were literally like 2 blocks away from a metro stop. We weren't even that far. We could have easily walked there in like 10 minutes instead of waiting for the bus. But, I mean, it was an adventure. Again, me and Carter had probably, it was really sketchy, but it was fun. I can't even front. Like, it was an adventure altogether. And, I mean, now I only have 2 days left. For tomorrow's, like, my last full day here. We're going to have a dinner, a goodbye dinner, and all the hosts are going to get together. So hopefully I get to shoot some of that. And, I mean, again, thank you to the people that have watched every vlog you've seen. You know, the end, pretty much. And I'm pretty sure I won't continue these vlogs because my life isn't all that special, unless I see something cool. Maybe I'll put up a vlog every like month or something, but I mean, I highly doubt it. I mean, really, these vlogs were just for my time here. So thank you to all the people that have been watching, and see you soon.